All right. So, let's see. The next place that we have to go is to Route 29. And the best way to get there is actually going to be from Cherry Grove. Wow, okay. This is actually horrible. I don't want this. I legitimately don't want this. Okay. Well, that's convenient. I want 4 a.m. Well, this sucks. I didn't want to use a level ball on that thing. Eh, whatever. Nice. Perfect. Yeah, I can level ball this. This one's kind of hard to catch. Could have also fastballed it, but I want to save the fastballs for legendaries. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, so I want to get Mareep. Do I need Mareep? No. I can find Mareep somewhere else. Sunkern. This is where I want to find Sunkern. Okay. This is also where I'm gonna go to Goldenrod real quick. I'm gonna check to see what set Headbutt is on. If it's on set 1, then that's gonna change a little bit. It is on set 1. Interesting. So we can get TM. Yeah, so that's 3,000. That's all of the money that we have. Hang on. I need to buy 2 super repels, yeah? I can get the charcoal. And sell the charcoal. To buy 2 super repels. Ooh. Oops. Headphones came unplugged. It happens. Alright, let's see. Yes, we should skip those. And instead of Route 34 Sweet Scent, we're going to want to buy TM02 and TM12. And let's see. Panko can learn it, which is good. This is what I want. Actually, I want to go down to moves. Okay. So that tells me everything. Right, so I should go to Forest Path now. This is also where I would buy, where I would get, what you call it? This is where I would get Wooper. Whatever. I want detect, which is right here. I don't see anyone in chat, which I hope it's updating. Yeah, okay. A palm. One F, Mankey. Mankey, two F, Lucky Egg. Great Ball. Forget where that is, though. I forget where all these are. I'm going to put these in curly brackets because we are going to revisit Cherry Grove Cave anyway. So I don't need to sweet scent these yet or anything. Do I need the sword? I don't think I need the sword. I don't think I need the sword. Okay. Depends on how much TMO5 sells for. If it sells for a lot, then we'll certainly get it. Okay. Apom, please? What? Okay. There we go. Yeah. There's no point in throwing something else. There's no item there. Okay, good. Mankey? Sandshrew, good. Good stuff. Get that, please. Thank you. Banger. Ooh, what are you doing here? I should have Pokeballed. What am I doing? It's a Diglett. Oh yeah, I forgot I already got Machop. I forgot. Now, where is this Great Ball? Is it right here? Okay. I was like, where is this Great Ball? I dig out, yeah? Yeah. Sweet scent. So I need Mankey. Why did I level ball? Whatever. Whatever. No, you idiot. Run. Bruh. Okay. I I don't know why I keep level balling these things. Like, come on. I just level balled a Diglett, a Mankey, and a Magikarp. What is wrong with me? Okay. What? Okay. Now, you know what? Okay, I'm predicting this is Horsey. No, it's Corsola. Rip. Oh, well, too bad I already have it. Da, 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 da. Oh, there's Horsey. Now, there's one more mon that I need here, and that's Quillfish. So if I can get Quillfish on the next encounter, that would be amazing. No. What if I just, like, move this up? I think that would be wise. What? Okay. I mean, sure. I think I can catch this. Yeah, I can just go for Dewgong, I think. Because I think you can get Dewgong. Or I think Dewgong has footprints in Seafoam. I think it does. I don't remember, though. This is nostalgic. Soft sand. There we go. Oh, hi, Shark Slayer. I can't. I'm trying to get my windows right. Okay. Boom. Okay. Hundred and 6, nice. Thursday, yeah, that's fine. No, come on, let's start next time. So I'm trying to get Magby footprints. I think that's Larvitar. Yeah, okay. I mean, I'm down. No, whatever. I can just sweet scent. That was a misclick. Shockslayer, since you're here, I have something cool to show you, actually. I don't know if you've heard this yet. But the one who wrote the Mega Man Zero soundtrack actually, oh, sorry. Listen to this. Oops. Oh, shoot, sorry. Is it not working? Oops. You can't hear it through stream? What the heck? That's so weird. coming through on my end. Eh, whatever. You should check it out. Advanced options. Advanced audio properties. Desktop audio. Monitor only. Monitor and output. Is that right? Okay, there we go. This is so epic. Like, my voice is... Oh, yeah. Okay. Fair enough. My mic is just a little bit weak. There's not really much that I can do about this, aside from, like, moving it all the way up here or something. Which I'm not going to do. But, yeah. I don't know. Just a little something. But yeah, let me load back up BGB, because I closed out of it so that the sound wouldn't play. And let's get right back to it. Yeah, well, I'm not going to spend my entire stream holding the microphone up like this. That's a bit... I could get my headset, but my headset is pretty much broken. It's basically being held on by duct tape. Hello? Let's try this. Up to 5. Whoa, yeah, okay. Nope, that's not good enough either. Ten. Hello? Is that better? Little bit more. Yeah, okay, there we go. That'll work. Can increase this too. Alright, there we go. Thanks, appreciate it. Okay, so I changed the date, so you should give me a sword now. A bit quieter. Okay. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, if I dig out here, I should be in a good spot. Oh my god. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, by the way, right here, the TM43 is actually going to come in useful because Detect is going to be on Mewtwo's set in the final battle. So I'm really happy that that was there. I had no idea that was there until after I routed the final battle. No, I don't want to headbutt the tree. I don't need the Miracle Berry. Oh, wait, do I? I forget. Why are you here? What? Okay.
No.
Okay, well, I guess we're not getting the Miracle Berry. Guess that settles that. Oh, I see. I'll think about doing that next time then. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna come up here and get TM05. I wanna see how much it sells for. That also didn't take very much time. So I think we're good to pick that up. Oh my god. Well, don't stand there. I have no idea what this guy has. Crunch. Nom. Okay. I don't think that there's nothing here that I really want. I haven't caught Hoppip yet, but I want to catch Hoppip on Route 15 so that it's higher level. That way I can just level it up to jump up straight up. Because I don't want to go into Route 14 to get Skiploom, because I think that's just a waste of time. So I have to level it up anyway. There's no point. I want this guy. Alright, now we go to Tojo. Wait, this is also where I can swap out... I can use the center there to swap out, yeah. I can use that center to swap out, or to withdraw Swinub. No, that's slower. Nope, that's slower. I should already have Swinub, yeah? I don't. Oh, I'm not supposed to have Kenya right now. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, we're gonna have to... Is Swinub in this box? No. Let's see. We're gonna swap you now. I'm gonna swap these guys so that they're where they would be if I had done that correctly. Swarno should be following me at this point, I think. No. I would have more super repels at this point, so let's simulate that. Yeah, so I'm gonna wanna buy quite a few. No, what? These are Pokeballs. I am out of it. I just went to Kurt to buy repels. Okay. I'm so glad these are here, by the way, these super repels, because they're very cost efficient. I'm gonna get 15 because I think that's gonna be plenty. And now we go to Tojo. I forgot to super repel. I've been doing a lot of experimentation with this in particular. I don't care. I don't want protection. I don't want to pay for McCaffey anymore. Alright, I've been doing a lot of experimentation with this segment in particular. I thought that I could do this before catching Mewtwo. The problem is, you need to get the piggy candies first, and, I forgot about that. So I came all the way here. I did everything in Tojo Lake. And realized, oh wait, shoot, that's the wrong way. And then realized, oh wait, I need to get Blink first. So I have to do Mewtwo first, because then Yucene will appear in Blink's cave, and I won't have to revisit Route 24 Cave. No. Wait, what? No, ready to just portal, yes. Okay. This is where I want to deposit. I want to deposit Heracross and Wooper. I want to withdraw Mewtwo. Where do I want to put it? Like here. Yeah, but why would I do that in a speedrun that I want to share, right? That's the reason why I don't want to do stuff like Spectre. Because even though that would save time, do I really want to share that to the public? I can absolutely do it for sure. Wait, like during a speedrun? Oh, okay. Okay, well, if you're telling me that I can, that's a bit different. There is another one that saves time, and I'll tell you that. I'll tell you, it's one that has not... I haven't seen any posts about it. There is another one that saves, that could potentially save time. And it's the 1 in 3. If you get my drift. The new 1 in 3. Yes, you can. And one of them does save time. Because Skarmory is kind of hard to get. But that's... yeah. But it's not that crazy. And those are the only two that really save time. Those are the only two real secrets that save a lot of time. But that saves some time. Alright, so we're done with this now. Now comes the a very interesting part of the run, because this is the segment with the Safari Zone. So I want to see what I did in my previous iteration. Alright, so I'll make a note here saying that Spectre is fine. I already know how it'll affect the route, so it's fine. Basically, the reason why it saves time is because Haunter is really hard to catch because you can't false swipe it. That's the reason why it saves time. Otherwise, it would save like 10 seconds. But it saves like a minute because it takes a while to actually catch Haunter because you can't weaken it with false swipe. Whereas with Spectre, correct me if I'm wrong, but you can throw anything at it turn one and it always goes in. Let's see. Should I get the nugget? Okay. This is where I'm gonna get Pidgeotto and Hoppip. Then I'm gonna go to the Safari Zone. I'm gonna get... I'm just gonna copy and paste this and then edit it. Okay. Why not Nidorino? What? This is if I don't catch Scyther or Chansey. Their footprints are here. Good stuff. Teddiursa, Cyndaquil, good. Totodile, Chikorita, Parasect, Venomoth. Okay, yes. This is all correct. God. What time are Pidgeotto and Hoppip in, on Route 15? Are they day or are they night? I think they're day. I think it's day, so then I should... let's see. Pidgeotto is day, and Hoppip is also day. Good. Yeah. Don't. Okay. Another thing that it also saves time with, did you notice how I had a Wooper in my party? That was because the previous strat for Haunter, the strat that I used for Haunter is a repel trick.
because Haunter is the only Pokemon in Rock Tunnel that's level 17. And at nighttime, it's the only Pokemon above level 16. So you can use a level 16 Pokemon at the front of your party and Repel Trick to find Haunter every single time. But, again, you can't false swipe it, so it's slow to catch. And that also involves party manipulation, and you have to reset the clock to night because you're not actually entering that area at nighttime. I fly to Rock Tunnel during the daytime, which means I would have to reset the clock twice. So it saves those seconds as well to get Spectre. Why did I weaken this? Ooh, what are these? Quagsire, I need it. But yeah, that's why I was... which ones are the most difficult to obtain? Well... Define difficult. You know what? There are a lot of mons like Weezing and Jumpluff that are... It's the evolutions, I think, that are the most quote-unquote difficult. That and the really rare encounters that don't have footprints. So, like... the starters, Blastoise... Blastoise isn't that difficult. What could use polish for a cat? Weezing, for sure. There should be a Weezing at the basement of Pokemon Mansion. There should be a chance for Weezing. But other than that, that's really it. But yeah, Weezing for sure. Another mon that's a bit weird is Azumarill, but there is... See, the thing is, there is a place where you can find a Meryl that's high enough level to just Rare Candy once and evolve into Azumarill. You can find it at the little, you know, the little pond on Mount Mortar Peaks? You can find a high-level Meryl in there. But aside from that, I've had to run from multiple Merrills so far this playthrough. Because I'm only going to go for the Merrill in Mount Mortar Peaks so that I can conserve rare candies. But it, I mean, look, I'm super biased when it comes to this kind of stuff. So, don't take my word for it. There we go. That's true. I was kind of laughing to myself. There was a suggestion in general chat. Someone said, "Hey, Shockslayer, I have an idea. We should add a gun item that boosts ballistic moves." I'm like... What? Huh? He did? Oh my god. I only saw it once. But yeah, I don't know. I think that's hilarious. Oh. Yeah, okay. Get rid of that. Oh, I literally don't have... Okay. Tell you what we're doing then. Sure, I can make that for you. Do you mean like a list of species that are more difficult and probably need improvements? Because I think that the starters being locked behind evolutions, like only the base forms being available and then you having to evolve them from base form, I think that's fine for the starters because they're the starters. But everything else, yeah, I can make a list for that. That's not that hard to do. Haunter was actually one of them. But, yeah. Things that I wouldn't include on there are the stone evolutions. Like, Ninetales, for example, and Arcanine, those are fine. Because you can just buy Firestones and it's easy. Whoa, what? No. Okay. 112. Alright, we're gonna set the time to night now. You know, it's interesting. I was telling a friend about this game, because I VC... Ooh, what the... I VC with them a lot lately. And, I was telling a friend about this game. And the more that I talked about it, the more that I realized I know way too much about this game. But at the same time, the more that I realized that this is probably the best Gen 2 ROM hack I've ever played by a landslide. But yeah, I know way too much about this game. Preaching to the choir on that one, I mean, fair. Let's see. So I found an interesting coincidence, really. I'm just trying to make a conversation topic, honestly, because Safari Zone is pretty boring. Why did I not heal? I literally flew back to the Pokemon Center just to heal, and then forgot to heal. Whatever, we'll deal with it. So, I found an interesting coincidence. Oh my god, I'm getting thrown off now. Where am I going? Hang on, no, I need to focus. I'm gonna stop talking. Okay. So, an interesting coincidence. So, I'm a math teacher, and in my classroom, for my one of my courses, basically, they have there's a little whiteboard with a little chart on it that they have to fill out, and I'm just collecting data on how many hours of sleep they get each day, and I use that to set up sample problems later in the unit. Just to give them an idea of how data can be used for practical purposes and to draw practical conclusions. And the column, the little rows that I used were, for hours of sleep, were 0, 1 to 3, 4 to 5, 6 to 7, and 8 plus. Now, I fast forward to today. I was routing, and I got to Tyrogue. And Tyrogue I catch in Lake Tojo because there are three of them, and there are three evolutions. It's also the reason why I defeat three gyms beforehand, so that I can catch the three Tyrogues and then level them up with one rare candy each to their respective evolutions. But to do that efficiently, I need to figure out what the DVs are that give you each different evolution, right? Like, I need to be able to look at Tyrogue and say, okay, with these DVs, it'll evolve into Hitmontop, or Hitmonchan, or Hitmonlee. And it turns out that the DV ranges that give the same stats are 0, 1 to 3, 4 to 5, 6 to 7, 8 to 10, 11 to 12, 13 to 14, and 15. So, my sleep survey chart that I gave to my math students completely inadvertently perfectly matched the DV ranges for Hitmontop. Yeah. God, why can I not find any footprints? Alright, I'm gonna focus now. So let's see. I need to catch a Scyther, a Chansey, and a Skarmory here in the field. Whoa! That's almost perfect. Oh, they're there. That's not good. So I already have Scyther, which is why I didn't mess with those footprints, but I still need Chansey. You know what I haven't been doing that I should be? When I'm poisoned, you can actually avoid taking poison damage. Oh, there we go. You can actually avoid taking poison damage by spinning in place. Okay, so I'm gonna catch this with a friend ball so that I can evolve it into Blissey. I thought about catching Blissey in Cerulean Cave, but the problem is that it just saves so much time to super repel on B1F that it's not even worth it. That's a thick club, right? I don't think that sells for anything. Oh wait, I'm in the forest area now. I need to go back in the field area to get Skarmory. So let's Sweet Scent. One thing that I should really consider is changing the clock in here and getting some flora. But if I did that, then I would have to save this area for last. But yeah, this is where good old Bronzery would save time. It's in this hunt right here. Because Skarmory is only a 10%. Whereas Bronzery is 33. Something. Has it really been this long? Okay, no, it hasn't. Alright. I'll see you then. Oh, well. There's Top Lettuce. I'm gonna die. I ran out of full restores. But I have revived. You know what I should do? I should sell stuff. No. I should sell stuff. Not here. After this. Are there any more items that I need in here? No, there aren't. Stay in the ball, please. Wow. This is not typical. This is my fifth level ball. I have no way to paralyze this thing. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Ah, dang it. Footprints. Parasect! Woo! Wait, why? Wait, it's faster? I didn't realize it was faster due to forest area last. Whatever. Well, we're not doing it last. That's Chikorita.
Nope. Almost perfect DBs. I found like four of these this run. I execute. So I need Zatu, I need Venomoth, there we go. Wait, I already have Venomoth, what? Oh, from Cerulean Gate, that's right. I need Zatu, and I need Velossum. I don't need Velossum, but Velossum would be nice. Oh, well, there's Velossum. Let's see. We're gonna now make our way out of here. I'm pretty confident that I'll be able to get Zatu on my way out. Oh, hey Celebi. Zatu is a 20% chance. I do not want to be stuck farming Zatu. Can't believe there was once a route where I had freaking the freaking tablets of the Alpquest and a hundo. Just so that I could get a Luster Ball. Like, what? Why did I do that to myself? I had a strat where I would set the DVs of a Tyrogue using the Unknown Tablet to get him on top. Should I make this one of those situations where if I don't get Zatu, like, okay, I'm gonna give this 6 more encounters. If I can find Zatu in 6 more encounters, then I will keep it on the list. If not, I'll make a backup strat where if I don't find Zatu, I'll find it in Tin Tower. There it is. Okay. He didn't like it when I said that.
Oh, wait, what are these?
Wait, what? This isn't what I'm looking for.
What? Bro, what?
Okay. Sure. I mean, I'll catch it, but this isn't where I expected to catch it. Wait, am I dumb? Oh my god, I'm dumb. Wait, no, I'm not. No, I'm not dumb. I'm fine. There they are. These should be totaled out footprints. Good. Don't I want Miltank here? Oh, I forgot to get the berry. Oops. Oh, hang on, let me pull up that image for when Shockslayer comes back. Am I dumb? Oh. Yeah. Alright, anyway.
Slowpoke?
No. No, God, footprints. Nope. I already got Larvitar.
Those could have been Cyndaquil, so.
Yep. Bro. Slowpoke is like 50% or something.
What? That's new. That's really new and very significant. What?
Since when was... Oh my goodness. Since when was Slowpoke not available?
Whoa! Hello.
I completely forgot about you. Where the heck is my backup for this? I Cherrygrove Cave, I guess? Like I know my backup for Cubone. Where's my backup for this?
Wait, no, don't clear. We haven't found Cyndaquil yet. Keep going.
Teddy Ursa, okay.
Don't flee from me.
My God,
bro. I know I'm tracking Cyndaquil. Thank you. That took a bit.
Whoa, hello. You've got to be kidding me. I didn't know it could get submission. Like, what? Okay.
Geometry Dare, okay. All right, and with that, we are done with the Safari Zone. Okay, so the next place that we have to go. Oh, this is where we fight everyone. Yeah, this is where we fight everyone. Okay. Where's the mart? Ah, okay. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just realized I was muted for like an hour or so. Lol. I'm gonna head out. It's pretty late. And yeah. So I'm gonna head out and I will be back tomorrow pretty early to try and finish this up. So I wanna get all of this routed by the end of the day tomorrow, really, so that I can start practicing. I'm not gonna be able to do a full run until probably like June. But I mean, I wanted to get the route done now while it's still spring break. Alright. See ya.